British police are reviewing the amounts of resources dedicated to guarding WikiLeaks founder Julian Assange, who remains camped in the Ecuadorian Embassy in London. It's been revealed that police have stood guard in case Assange left the embassy at a cost of over $20 million to the taxpayer. The Australian has been holed up in the building for 2.5 years, avoiding extradition to Sweden to face allegations of sexual abuse. He also faces arrest for breaching British bail conditions.